Hey guys, welcome back. I'm gonna be playing some more Ghost Mode in this video. Just let's get started. okay, we got out of this game. Can we check 80%? Ish. Oh, subscriber reward. Yeah. Not that good, but who cares? I'll take it. Let's play Shrimp Shack.
Create a private match of basically just you, and you get to choose the track to play on.
That's basically what it is.
Okay, good, now watch this. So now this fire is a fire.
Ghost mode rounds.
Let's play another multiplayer game. In fact, I'm playing here and I'm sitting right in front of my shrimp shack, which is kind of ironic since I'm playing on the shrimp shack. I'm sorry guys, I had to cancel that game because I'm terrible at the stuff game. Let's see, I'll play on the fire truck because it's Blazin' Bar's home territory, and honestly, I caught Blazin' Bar today, so. Yahoo! Tell me how to get him, please, because I really, really, really want him. Let's play on... What track have I not played on in a long time? The Beach Buggy. And in case you guys haven't already seen this, I'm not sure if you have ever heard it, but there's something I need to show you.
Thank you. Great poison block. Boom. He looks so cool. I love him. This is my collection. I'm trying to upgrade my Wild Thomas to the highest level I can. And as far as I know, I have every single wave 3 boss, because I have Bart Cheney and the Maw that covers the Sad Ghosts. I have Blazing Bar and Maxine Turbo that covers the Angry Ghosts, and I have Kuyotaro, which covers the Wild Ghost. Because there's only one, sadly. Sadly? I don't know, actually. Happily? Sadly? I don't know. Okay, that's cool. 18 minutes. Oh. Come on. Hot new bear. Okay, sorry about that, folks. One more round, so that I can upgrade the Maw. Oh, okay.